left with any clues at all. Nothing is there with him. So what he did, he is under stress that he is not able to judge who is the culprit. So he is under stress. So as a stress management, I think you, my friends, you remember that under stress management, if you are in stress, we have to cope up some time with our family members. So what he did, he took his wife and went to boat owners and actress home. So there he finds something very interesting. Henry Spearman has bought a new car. Of course, there is nothing interesting in that, but Spearman notices that that car belongs to the one who died before, the professor. So he found out that he came to a conclusion that this lady is involved in the matter and she has stolen the car from the professor, and the car has some weapons that she used to kill the professor. So he came to a conclusion from that part. Okay. So what's the communication insight we got from this one? Always observe thinking. Okay. Friends, now if I say that our PPT is over. Okay, our PPT is over. How many of you will believe that? No, apart from that, no, don't think that still Abraham is left over, so PPT will still continue. No, don't think that from that point, okay? Now I'll say that my PPT is over. I'm stressing that observe keenly. Now any one of you will tell me that still my PPT is there. I mean still our group is going to present some more stress. How can you justify that? Any one of you. Yes, please.
I have one of these slides. Is this okay
to assist you? Yes, sir, but no, not the one. Still, anyone?
So bar is not there.
Yes, exactly. The bar, that is nothing but the status of our PPT. Okay, it indicates the status of PPT. This is nothing but observe keenly. That's what I was telling. Observe keenly when you are coming. Okay, nice. So now there is a twist in the tale. Okay. See, initially Ankita was telling that. See,